platform! Chu! Chu! Where are you? No, he wouldn't.
Just like we planned.
Okay, here we go.
Jiro!
What does he think he's doing down there?
Mother, father, you watch. We're going to get that land shark.
Jiro, are you out of your mind?
No, Jiro, come back here. There's nothing you can do. You can't hurt that monster.
We won't know what we can or can't do unless we try!
My mom and dad.
land shark. Get ready to become mincemeat!
Playable. Playable.
The land shark. It's an ancient machine.
Are you guys all right?
I think so.
What about the land shark?
Don't worry. It looks like it's broken.
Shu, isn't this?
Mm-hmm. The ancient ruins.
The ancient ruins?
Yeah. Jiro and I go exploring here all the time. We made the net for metals we found here.
That's correct.
Wait a minute. It's forbidden for us to be in the ruins, isn't it?
That's the point!
Jiro, I hope you know that hanging around with Shu is liable to get you killed one day.
Perhaps. But we wanted to destroy that land shark. For you, Klook. You know?
Huh?
I mean, you and the other villagers have lost their families to the land shark. And I figured we couldn't go on running away forever, you know? Listen, Klook. Shu didn't drag me into this. I made up my own mind.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be so harsh. But if that is what you were thinking, then I'd really have wanted to be in on this from the start.
It doesn't matter. The three of us somehow managed to stop that thing.
But not for long.
I thought I had it right.
You know, Klook, you don't have to rub it in.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, Jiro, we've been to a lot of areas of the ruins before, but this is a first, isn't it?
Yeah. There's lots of places we haven't been. It's not that surprising we turned up in a place we don't recognize.
Detected.
Thank you.
was that?
A monster I've never seen before.
We're awfully far down, aren't we?
We better find a way out.
Playable. Item. Detected. Detected.
What's happening?
Locked.
Do you think that maybe we could be in the Landshark's secret base?
A secret base? In the sky?
Then we better be careful. You two stay close to me, all right?
You show off.
I am not showing off, Klug! What was that?
What is this? No! Let me go! Let go of me!
Sabo, these worms are still our guests.
Still our guests?
I was the one who invited them here.
My apologies, sir.
Who are you?
It's any wonder they're so audacious. They're children.
The children!
That's enough. No surprise with such rudeness coming from children.
So it was you controlling the Land Shark!
Land Shark?
Land Shark!
So that's what it's called in your world. I dare say your annual encounters with the Land Shark have been quite amusing. You are so pathetic. No intelligence at all.
At all!
Will they really serve my purpose?
My purpose?
Shu, you okay?
Yeah. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It doesn't hurt. I won't give up.
So, you're the one that controls the Land Shark. You killed my mom and dad!
Why do you attack our village?
I wanted to hear your screams.
Who do you think you are?
Damn you!
Zabo, we're done. Take them away!
Take them away!
Because I said I won't give up.
I don't care what it is, as long as we make it out of this.
Swallow the spheres.
Hey, did you hear that?
Mm-hmm. I sure did.
There's a voice in my head.
Who are you? Where are you? Come out!
Do not be afraid. I'm a friend.
A friend?
Can we trust it?
Well then, show yourself!
Something's coming!
Thank you.
was close.
Oh no!
At this rate, they're going to break through the doors.
They just don't know when to give up, do they? Hey, this looks like the land shark, a miniature version of it.
It does. Do you think we could ride it out of here?
How do we operate this?
We'll figure something out.
What if we can't?
Swallow the light spheres.
It's you again. Whoever you are, if you're watching us, how about giving us a hand?
I can't yet reveal myself.
Well, that's not very reassuring.
We're running out of time!
Swallow the spheres. Then you can control the Mechant. Hurry.
Let's give it a shot!
We just have to trust it.
Hey! You with the weird voice! You're responsible if anything bad happens to us!
Join.
Here goes!
It burns!
I'm dying!
It hurts! I don't think this was such a good idea!
What? My shadow!
Mine too!
What's going on here?
Thank you.
detected.
Are you guys all right?
That was close.
Clue!
Whoa!
Hey, my arm doesn't hurt anymore. It's healed. Thank you, Jiro.
Who, me?
Yeah, that's right, you! You healed her with that weird shadow!
Then this must be magic.
Must be.
What I was thinking was, I need to help Klug and heal her wounds quickly. Then my shadow appeared. It was like my feelings were transformed into power. Or it felt like that, anyway.
You mean your feelings turn into power in the form of a shadow?
That must be it.
This power could have something to do with our feelings.
Join.